Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to place an image in a shape or text in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now let's begin and open the program. Create a new document and go to File, New. I will choose this size and Create. Now I want to create a shape, so in the left side click on the rectangle tool and click and drag. If you press shift you make this shape proportionally. I want to make a round corner, so click on this little circle and just drag the corners. Okay, now I want to place an image, so click and drag the image in program or go to file and place, and I'll choose this image, click on place and click and drag the image. Okay, now I want to click on embed, and in the layers panel click on window and check this layers panel. You have this image and this shape, so you must place the image below on this shape. Click and drag the image below on this shape, and now select the shape and the image and make clipping mask, or go to object, clipping mask and make. Now the image is placed in this shape, so it creates a clipping group, and you see the shape and the image. You can move the image in shape. You can increase or decrease the size of the image if you press shift. If you want, you can increase or decrease the size of the shape. Okay, press shift and alt, and now I will show you how can you place an image in multiple shapes. And let's say I create a rectangle and make this round corners. So let's add a color to see better the shapes. I add this color. Okay, now press Alt to duplicate the shape. Okay, and select all the shapes, press Alt, and if you press Shift, copy in the same line. Okay, and now in the layers panel I want to copy this image and place below on this shape, so click on this image, press Alt or Options and drag, and see the image is duplicate, so place below on these shapes, and now click and drag the image, and I want to increase the size of the image and press shift to increase the size proportionally. Okay, now if I select the image and all the shapes, you can see all this blue rectangle means that the image and the shape is selected, and make clipping mask. The image is placed only in the last shape, so click on Ctrl Z or Command Z to undo, and now I want to just select all the shapes and go to object, compound path and make. And now all this shape is compound in one shape, so now we can place the image in shapes, in multiple shapes. Select the shape, select the image and make clipping mask, and it's created the same, the clipping group. You can just move the image in shapes or increase or decrease the size of the image. And now I want to show you how to place an image in text. So in the left side click on this type tool and let's type tutorial, and press shift to increase the size. Okay, I want to change font. I will choose Poppins and black. Okay, I want to decrease the space between the letters, so let's say minus 50. Okay, now I want to copy the image and place below on this tutorial, on this text. So click on the image, press Alt or Option and duplicate this image. Now drag the image, and I want to increase the size of the image and press shift and drag. Okay, and with this text selected and this image selected, click on make clipping mask, and now you can just move the image. Okay, and if you click on the text, I want to add stroke on this text, so just click and add a stroke. Okay, and this was the tutorial for how to place an image in a shape or text in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials.